I think engineering is about helping people in the real world.
And I have some follow-up.
Our goal is to help children with limited mobility use technology in a new and exciting way.
We're a team of engineering students at RMIT, and we're working on a project to help children paralyzed from the neck down by creating new technology. The aim is to create a connection between facial recognition and robotic arms. But first, we have to capture and learn all possible expressions.
The challenge is translating all these facial movements into computer code. This way, we can communicate directly with the robotic arm.
I always loved tinkering and just making things. But this project is different. It's not just for an assignment. It's for a real client, for the real world. This could be life-changing technology.
Building something completely new is about balancing imagination and practicality.
As we said last time, I forget what it is. This is layer by layer simulation of the 3D printing.
We're fortunate that at RMIT University, we have amazing facilities and great guidance to make our project a reality.
As we continue to develop our project, it's important to share our progress each step of the way. Engineering is about building something new. It's so rewarding to see how this technology can bring new possibilities into people's lives.